The essence of the inter-club bowling competition is to get students from various clubs to mingle around with one another, to strengthen the bond between the clubs, student clubs. Aside from that, we liaise with MASCA, so that this would be a preliminary for the MASCA NCG 2010 in Canberra. We have 9 teams. 4 are from representing Kuang Club. The other 4 is representing MASCA Club and 1 from the Excel Club. It's a game that's not too intense, and people can just have fun. Everyone can have fun, regardless of whether you're good at it or not. This activity is just to get all these different clubs to mingle around with one another.
It's very nice to see that so many people are participating in this bowling event. Can't wait to see who's going to represent Victoria to the NCG at Canberra, the National Conference Games, and our representative from each state will be competing together at Canberra this year. So hopefully we'll do good.
We don't have a team, but we have a person, an individual who's representing the club, best friend, and who was used to represent Johor for bowling. It's been good and competitive and fun, and a lot of people.
I'm just going to have fun and get the best points.